New tonight, tempers flare over a lawn mowing dispute.
Yeah, a gardener attacked with a shovel by a homeowner. Tonight, that homeowner is telling his side of the story.
Walked up to the mower and said, please, don't do this.
It all started over a bad grass-cutting job in a Canton Township townhome community.
The grass is improperly cut on an ongoing basis. The sod is torn up.
74-year-old William Miller lives in Dogwood Acres. He told his homeowners association he didn't want the lawn service to cut his grass anymore. But that message didn't get passed on. So when the lawn cutting service showed up last week, he told the mower, Revis Fowler, to stay off his property. Fowler ignored the request, and Miller grabbed a shovel from his garage.
And his voice got very loud, and he said, hit me. Hit me. Go ahead and hit me. I did.
Miller hit Fowler in the upper body and shoulder area. Fowler wasn't hurt.
Flat side went like this, and it wasn't much harder than that. It was just a, like that.
Miller called police and told his side of the story. Fowler decided not to press charges. Miller says he had no intention of ever hurting Fowler. He just wanted to protect his property.